And then, well, what I know about Cormac